But I know only after the País Vasco I could do Giro d'Italia, but I was ready for to have a good condition for to be here, and now the Giro is long, other more than 2 weeks we have in front of us, and we will see stage by stage how will be my condition and my leg and the team.
And this is your first Grand Tour, correct?
Yeah, this is my first Grand Tour, so I want to take it easy, take care to be careful, but today it was day for spend energy, not for save energy.
Your first Grand Tour and your first win in Italy in your home, how does that feel?
Yeah, it's really, really amazing. Last 500 meters was so much clapping, so much guys for seeing me, and so much noise in my head. It was there, and I couldn't pedal for the emotion, and really amazing.